Well, good morning, everybody. Oh, man. A little cloudy and kind of drizzly today, but I thought I'd make a little short video here to kind of explain some things around here. Maybe y'all can hear me. All that noise you hear running, that's my auxiliary power, I guess you could call it. When the sun don't shine, I'll crank this thing up. I'll show it to you. Oh, I get down here. Get this dog off my leg. Of course, you know Zena got to get all in it. She got to be the star. All right. I don't know how good this is going to sound or hear. Y'all hear me. But this is my auxiliary charger. When I don't get sunshine on the solar panel, so I have to crank this thing up and let it run for a while and charge the batteries and top them off. So, 11 horse brick and strapping. That's a 165-ounce diesel alternator, heavy duty. About all that 11 horse won't. But yeah, I hope y'all be able to hear some of this. That's it. This thing running like that. Well, not this motor or this alternator, but on that frame. It's been doing this for about 10 years now. Always supplied a good amount of power and keep me going when the sun don't shine. Just chugging right along. She's looking at me now, she's watching. I'm gonna go back up here where it ain't so noisy. I let that thing run for a little while longer and I have to shut it down. Anyhow, I just wanted to make that little short video and kind of show you what I have to do when the sun don't shine and my power gets low. So, I guess we'll see y'all laters. Take care and God bless.